its Merlin engines for entry burn to reduce the aerodynamic forces and heating experience as it transitions back into the thicker parts of the Earth's atmosphere. Once it's in the atmosphere, the grid fins will take over, guiding the rocket towards, of course, I still love you. When we're above the drone ship, a little after T plus 8 minutes into flight, the center Merlin engine will ignite for landing burn, followed by landing leg deploy and hopefully a gentle touchdown